But I just want to let you know that you should remain hopeful and prayerful, that there are many men who are marriage-minded. See, what you want, ladies, is a marriage-minded man before you say, I do. If a person is marriage-minded, then they represent, going back to your example, how do I know, what's the first sign? Is he marriage-minded? When men truly desire family and marriage and commitment, that's an indication. There's so many men who are single-minded, yet they're married. And have no integrity, have no character, and still want to hold on to a single lifestyle.